A very good morning all. Today we are discussing one of the important and interesting topic, that is accounting definition. Okay, let's start by the reading of the definition. According to the American Institute of Certified Public Accounts, it is one of the popular institution of accounts. Okay, this institution is given one definition to the accounting. By the discussing of that definition in this video, we are getting some knowledge on the word accounting. Okay, then read out the definition. According to the American Institute of Certified Public Accounts, accounting is an art. In this definition, accounting is defined as an art. Okay, art. In our real life, who you are calling as an artist? Generally, who are the people having more knowledge? Who are the people who are professional in the particular art? That people we are calling as an artist. Same as in the accounting. Coming to the accounting, the preparation of accounting is only done by the people who are having more knowledge. The people who are the professionals on the particular stream, that people only can perform the task accounting. That's why it is defined as an artist. That's why it is defined as an art. The normal people or the common people cannot perform, are not able to perform this particular activity. So that's why it is called an art. Okay. So the next line, accounting is an art of recording, classifying, and summarizing. So these are the three steps we are performing in the preparation of accounting. When you perform this task, we are preparing the accounts. So what are the activities we are performing in the each step, once we can check. What is the first step of the accounting is recording. Okay, in this recording activity, in this recording step, what is the activity we are performing is converting the business transaction into accounting format. Okay, so in the recording activity, what is the recording step we are performing? Converting the all business transactions into the accounting format. That is the activity we are performing in the first step of accounting. And coming to the second step, what is the second step of accounting is classifying. In the classifying, all the recorded business transactions, we are classified into the different accounting heads. For example, purchases. All purchase related transactions we are mentioned as a purchasing accounting head. And all the sales activity we are mentioned as a sales accounting head. And all the cash related accounts we are mentioned as a cash accounting head. Okay, likewise, we are classifying all the recorded business transactions. That is the act we are performing in classifying. And coming to the summarizing, this is the final step. Summarizing means we are giving the summary. So in the second step, what is the act we are performing is classifying the each and every accounting head. So after the classification, we are tally the all these separated accounts. We are getting the result. That result is nothing but the summary. Okay, the summary is giving the result of the performance of the business in a particular financial year. Okay, these are the three steps we are performing in the accounts. When you perform these particular three steps, then we have prepared the accounts. Okay, and coming to the next line. In terms of money or events, in the preparation of accounts, we are only consider the money or money related events. For that only we are preparing the accounts. That one they are mentioned in this particular line. And going to the next, which are in the part of business. Okay, which are in the part of business that money related activities are the money related events we are taking consideration to prepare the accounts. And the next line. In a significant manner, okay, all the business transactions we have prepared the accounts in a significant manner. In a significant manner means the accounts is prepared by the accounts is prepared by the professionals, but the accounting statements is also understand by the normal people and common people. Because of the reason is every statement having the specified format, and clearly and neatly they prepare the statement. So that's why it is in the form of understand by the common people also. That one is prepared by the professionals only, but that one is understand by the common people and the general people also. So that's why they mention they prepare the accounts in a significant manner. And this particular total process is done by at least one financial character. So this total process is prepared by the financial character. He interpreting the results of the accounting. This is the definition of accounting. Thank you.